Yeah, what going people? Share out the live, share out the live. We want at least a couple more people before we jump into the tutorial. So as you can see, we are sure how to change your background. Put yourself in a different background. You see me? Big up to that girl, Shana. Today we do a photo shoot with her. And she give me the permission to go ahead and use her pictures to do this live. Alright, so we just wait on a few more persons for joining. See that girl Shana check in. Bless up that girl Shana. But let's wait for a few more people to check in. Yeah guys, so today we'll be doing how to change your background, put yourself in a different background. So I'm going to show now how to do that. Again, just go and like and share out the live, make we get some more people. Yes, and again, big up to that girl, Shana. You see me? So, meanwhile, we're waiting for some more people. I'm just go and play about that little music here. No copyright music. So them say, hopefully it's not copyrighted. DJ Dalvi, big up yourself. Big up yourself, like up the live guys. So we soon jump tonight. We have 5 persons. We want at least our next 5 to 10 more people before we start. So just go and share out the live. Share out the live and make we get some more people so we can start it off. Again, big up to that girl Shana. As you can see, killing the picture on the screen, don't. Make me know what I'm going. Make me know what I'm going, guys. Like up the live. As you jump on, like up the live. So we have a show on. You see the title. And it's written on the screen, so you know what we're going to be doing today. Josh, bless up yourself, Josh. Omar TV, bless up. So again, guys, we'll be showing you guys how to put yourself in a different background. So if you want to put yourself in a one jungle, or if you want to put yourself in a one ocean, anywhere you want to put yourself, we're going to show you that today. And I'm going to recreate this exact seeing this exact photo and showing how we do it. It's simple, might take a little bit of time, but it's simple. So share out the live guys and like as you're proud and just drop a like. So as you're proud and just drop a like. Dancer Rewind check in. Bless up yourself, Dancer Rewind. So, today we do the photo shoot with that girl Shana. Well, this is the only picture me I show on still. I don't know, say. She has got her blog a job soon. And she also got the picture them on her IG. So, you know, check out her thing and make sure, say, you know, jump over her channel the same way. If you don't already have her up. Grab our visit. up to the 10 people them with the panel live. Make sure you say on the like as on the forward, the 8 people them. How much do you say? 8 or 10? That's the 8 persons panel live. Guys, come the man, share out the life, no man. We want to start, you know, because we don't plan to spend all day upon the life. Life of the dailies, bless up. I can't leave. Oh, may I leave my phone to run? Alright, life of the dailies, bless up for that. I can't even watch because we're there. Bless up for that, life of the daily. Again, dancer, rewind, big up. Direct, just check in, bless up yourself. So, I was showing how we change background. So for all of the people who want, you know, spice up on Instagram, you don't have to be a YouTuber. If you want to spice up your Instagram, just stay tuned. Shaquille, welcome to the live. Like as you forward. Like as you forward. So may I see more people jump in and we still see 9 person. I want one, share out the live. I'm going to wait for a few more people. I could know what I go on in the comments. Mr. White, bless up yourself. Let me know what I go on, let me know what I go on, let me know what I go on. Share out the live, no man, I could reach 20 people. I could reach 20 people so we can start. So share out the live. Chop it off in a snap seed, dancer rewind. Nadia, bless up yourself and welcome to the live. Just share it out, like it up as a power need. So again guys, what we are doing? We are showing off putting yourself in a different background. You don't have to be a YouTuber. You don't have to be a YouTuber. Because I know say everybody have IG these days, so you can spice up your IG page. Shaquille, yeah, get ready for go work and now, sorry about that. Like, January. Understand still. Bless up and check in, same way. Again, people, if you just a forward, like up the live. Today we are showing how to put yourself in a new background. You see me? Spice up on the photo to them. You see it? I already do a live and show how I get two persons in the same picture. So I'm not going to show that part the over. You understand? I'm just going to show how to change the background. I can do video with it, but here we go on. I don't really want to do them type of video there on the channel, so I just do it in a live format, you see me? That go on, man. But I mean, the live I go stay up. The live I go stay up. You see it? Alright, so we have 12 people. We are just chop it off. Right now, because look like some of the people are still there work on them something there, you know. So I just deal with it, quick and fast. So we are jumping it right now. So I could just get right into it. No further delay. Alright, watch what I go on now. So at this point in time, I go showing my phone screen. So only now I go see me. Right here, so only now go see the picture again right here, so for those who just come, remember say we are showing how to put yourself in a different background. So at this point may I delete my camera, may I delete this writing right here, so and may I delete the picture itself. And may I go add my screen, my phone screen. So sorry for the little black thing while I go on this. So right now my phone screen is added and y'all are seeing what's on my phone now. Alright. So You need Snapseed, alright? So you can download that from the Play Store. So download Snapseed from the Play Store, alright? So that's the app. You need that. And then when you get that, you know, you get a screen like this. Alright, so let's add our picture now. We need to go where we have the pictures. So anywhere in your phone we have the picture, then you have to add them from there. Alright, so we're doing that now. Alright, so now we're just showing you the process from creating the, because we add two images together, guys. In order to forget this effect, you have to set your tripod. I did already show you that already, so go and go watch about the video then. I just go run through that part quick and do with it. So go tools and then you go double exposure. Hold on, I'm gonna turn down the phone the wall. Come here about myself and it kinda distracting. So hold on there, guys. I don't know why the phone is not so loud. Alright. Alright, so here what we are gonna do now. Yeah, so we got we first picture. Now we're gonna add the second picture. So go tools, go double exposure. In order for add your second picture now, yeah, go pan the picture icon, yeah, and then add the second picture. Alright. So right away you see it look faded, click on this little icon and then slide it all the way up. Click on the tick. So when our picture then gone, so we need to go right here where you see this little arrow and this little triangle thing, we need to go right there. So we need to go view edits. So we'll go view edits, click on double exposure, then we're gonna click on this paintbrush. When we click on the paintbrush now, we're gonna paint in the other Shana. Alright, so we're gonna paint her in over here. So now, because the picture was taken in the same location, you're not gonna see no distortion or nothing. Alright, so this now I gonna be the original picture we are gonna work with. Alright, so we can just click on that tick, and then once we have that, we can click on that backer again. So this is our photo, guys. This is the photo we are going to change the background of this. So now all we need to do is click on tools again, and then we're going to click on double exposure once more. We're going to add the picture again, but this time we want to add a picture from one that we download. All right, so we're going to click on this. All right, so this is the picture. You can just pinch to zoom in. Alright. And this is how it looks. We can slide, click on this icon, slide it all the way up. So this is the background that we want. But we want to see if it match up to how we want it to match up. So just kind of move it around till you get your look where you want to get. Alright, I'm alright with the look there. So now I'm going to carry it all the way up. Click on the tick. Right there, so. So once I do that, now we're going to go to this little arrow again. We're going to click on that little arrow again. Then when you click on that little arrow now, we're going to click on view edits. Click on double exposure, click on the paintbrush, and we'll get back with original image. Now, what we are going to do, we are going to just paint in the background. We are just painting the background by sliding your finger on it. So you notice the background start coming to frame. Alright, so we're painting in the background. So we are just paint everything in, and then we're going to adjust. Right in the middle where you see the two arrows with the 100, well, I'll just bring it down all the way to 0. So as you can see that it's on 0. And then we're going to have to paint in back the person now. So paint in back the person. Where she there? Yes, sir. Alright, so paint her back in. Paint in everything where you want to keep. So we want to keep the tree. Alright, so this is where the time, it kind of little bit take up little bit time. This is where it take up the time. So because we want to get all that whiteness back out of the picture, so we're gonna click on the arrow, the up arrow again, bring it back all the way up to 100, pinch to zoom. Now this is where the time, it takes a little bit of time, guys, because we need to catch all the edges. We need to get all the edges, so we're just gonna slide our fingers. So we just a jar, we just a shape out. See? Once you get that, you can just, you know, we just slide in our finger right now on the screen to get in that background. So that's what we're doing. Slide in, slide. Use two finger for move the screen around like that. And then just continue to do the same continue to do the same thing, same thing, same thing. So guys, this is the process. So we'll paint, but now I gotta go back through everything because it's gonna take time, and you already see, but me just showing that this is how we get it. So zoom in to paint her in. And you have to catch all of the edge them neatly, because you know your work look, you know, shabby and it that obvious say this you do. Well, people are gonna know say edit the video still, but you want it to look as neat and professional as you can get it. You see me? But me now go back through all of this just because I have the picture already. But me just show you this is how we do it, because you have to go through and paint out all of those white areas. You have to go through and paint out all of those white areas. So guys, let me know if me first go through and do the entire thing or just cut it short since me do it already. Let me know how I go on. So you have to zoom in, because they say if you don't zoom in, you go mess it up. So you have to zoom in, pinch to zoom, and then just run your finger. Make sure you catch all these little areas good. Make sure you catch all them areas good, because you know, at the end of the day, your picture look shabby. So you got to catch all these little areas almost perfect. So as perfect as you can, and just erase the white parts. So going as close as you can, guys, and we're just painting her, we just a paint her out like we are draw somebody. Yeah, so all of this you're just using your finger to do it. So paint her out, get your ear and then something there. And then each time you're doing this, you have to zoom, because if you don't zoom, it'll go paint big and you don't want it to paint big because it'll go mess up. So you have to keep zooming. Them fine part where them little strands showing there, I'll just cut off some of them. Just paint out some of them to get it as neat as possible. All of them in between space here, you have to go in there and, you know, paint it out. Alright, see like this now. I come my paint out piece R. I go just bring back down this to zero and just paint it back in. If you understand what I'm doing right here. So you just need to do that to paint it back in. So any mistake you make, you can always adjust it by, you know, painting back in and out. So that's what you have to do. Alright, so all of this, just fine tune, and jar in the ear right there. So I just cut it short, like cut it probably this. So yeah, you want to catch this as neat as you possibly can. Catch it so as neat as you possibly can, and then. So this is the first person, the first Shauna, almost complete, but it still need a lot of fine tuning. But like me telling them, I'm not gonna go through the whole heap of fine tuning just because it's a live video. If it was a video I'm gonna edit to upload, then I could have always speed it up, but you know what time it is. So it takes time. It takes a lot of time to make all of the adjustments. But anyways, In any case, this is what you're working with. So all these little areas, anywhere you see space, you just kind of paint it out. Again, if you mess up, you can paint it back in. Always paint it back in. Alright, so for example, this still need a lot of work. But this is what it would look like if you're painting one. Alright. Now, it will take a whole lot of time for painting this sort of one. And we already do it already, but I just have shown it. So for example, you're painting your person and you're satisfied. Now we're gonna look at the finished product again. So we already saw the finished product. We just now need to bring up that finished product, and the finished product is here. So this is what the finished product would look like, guys. Alright, this is what the finished product would look like. See if I can get a full screen for you guys. So the finished product is here. And you see me? Spend time and work on it till you get it to this. And guys, you can, like me tell you now, you can add any background where you want to add. Alright? Any background where you want to add. So this is it, guys. This is it. Chris Spear Fishing, Wago, and bless up, bless up. Guys, like up the live as you know. Jump in, like me say. This is our finished product. I want to see how we do it. See it from start. So it's easy, nothing too hard. Nothing too hard, guys. Alright. So this was just our quick little tutorial that we wanted to do using Snapseed to edit. Might take time depending on how you want it, you know, how good you want it to look. If you want it to look good, it will take a lot of time, trust me, because you have to go in and make all the fine-tune adjustments and them stuff. So it will take a lot of time, but you just have to be patient and make it work. Alright? You just have to be patient and make it work. But can be done, it can be done. You can't too lazy, you know. You have to just deal with it the right way. Yes, 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 yes. So that I go on pan what I go on, guys. So make me know if you know learn nothing new, I go on. Yeah, go on, man, cause all me would have messed up 40 times in that girl Shana. Tisha Palmer say you got skills. Well, may I pass on the knowledge to you guys. So check when you nobody just watch live and not check it out, you know. Make sure so you wanna try it. Make sure you guys try it. Wanna try it, man. Make sure you wanna try it. Cause if you not try it, then it defeat the purpose of me even showing you guys this. If you not try it, it defeat the whole purpose. So you need to try it. Literally no make no sense if you not try. It no matter if you guys are a YouTuber or what, if I have an Instagram page, you need to try it. Yeah, me no see Craig Jones jump on. So again, guys, bless up to that girl Shana. You see me? Photo shoot today with her. You know, I go see the vlog on her channel. I'm not going to see the rest of the photos on her Instagram page whenever she decides, say she'll go drop them. The only picture that I will be showing was that one that I just showed. So I'm not going to show you no more. We have to just wait on her to drop the picture of them. You see me? We have to just wait on her to drop the picture of them. Yeah, guys, so again, I've going to sell a wonderful time, you see me? No, the thing, man. Yeah, man, always, man. A whole heap of things me have more for sure, you know. You see me? But it look like as we, what name? Somebody commented earlier, said me need to probably do some videos and show it instead of do live, because me don't know. Like, a lot of people not gonna really watch about the live, because a live might be long or whatever reason. But I mean, if they want to learn it still, they can watch it still, watch it back. Or watch up to the point where we do the tutorial and so. But I know nothing hard, you know. I know nothing hard. So go in your Play Store, download Snapseed, and follow the steps. It's easy. So I'm teaching you how to clone yourself in a Snapseed already. I will just do that again a while ago. But in order to clone yourself in a Snapseed now, you need to put your phone on a stable tripod. Your phone can't move. You see me? Yeah, bless up, Mr. Moore. Yeah, your phone can't move. No shaking, no shift. And the person, whoever the subject is, yourself, must be in the same, must be within the frame of the camera. So this is the frame. The person must stay within this box. And the box can't move. If it even get the slightest shift, it'll go spoil. See me? Shorty Sean, bless up. Thanks for joining the live. Although you're late when time the tutorial done. But basically we would have show how to change your background. Put yourself in a whatever background you want, put yourself in a. That was what we were doing. Alright, so let me just give me 1 second, let me just where this go now? Give me 1 second. I'm gonna move this. Yeah guys, so that's basically how you do it, how you do that. And make sure so you get some nice Instagram photos and them thing. Alright people, so I couldn't walk one. If you don't like the little tutorial, if you don't want more tutorial like these, I'm basically showing how to clone yourself in a video, how to clone yourself in photo, how to change your background. I may have like a whole lot more stuff I want to show you guys, but We are doing it little, man. We're gonna do it little by little. Little by little, we are doing it. What is this now? Yeah, little by little, guys. Little by little. So I'm gonna stay tuned for the videos. Sabad. guys, so that's basically it. That's basically it for the live. That's basically it. I don't know if I have the only one to talk about or what still. But if not, well, I'll just jump off of the live, you know. So you make me know what I go on. Make me know what I go on. Let me know how I go on, guys. Bless up to everybody. Everybody who check in. People who check in late. This is the picture when I see on the screen now. That's what we were looking at. You see me that I want me to show now. You see me? So bless up again to that girl, Shana. Yeah, Darrett, big up yourself. So again, bless up to that girl, Shana, for, you know, allowing us to use these photos to do this live tutorial.
Sibad.
Marie, you're welcome, you know. We got so anything we learn, we just pass it on along the way, same way. That's what we're doing. So for the people who forward in late, wanna know what I think they go. When I forgot, just watch it back if you don't want to see it. So I could know how you think, what you guys thought of the tutorial. Make you know how you think about the photos. And check out that girl Shana IG. You don't want to follow her on IG because you don't want to see the rest of the picture of them. She got some fiery photos coming to you soon.
the nearest city. There's no lights, I'll die, but no matter what you choose to